is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Paul Folger, once again, Sky 5 is still above the scene of this grass fire. I want to show you what's going on right here. This is over in Lincoln County. This is an oil tank battery that this grass fire is burning very close to. A lot of fire crews out on the scene. They continue to pour water on it. You can see one firefighter right there. And it has burned quite a large area as we pull out. And you can see it did get very close all over to the oil tank battery area right there. But crews have been working on it. We are seeing a little bit less smoke than we have seen. We've been on watching this for several minutes. But you can see off in the distance is the larger fire that Sky 5 is following. That tends to be mostly just trees and brush and that sort of thing out in that area. Once again, we're talking about Lincoln County near the Chandler area is where this grass fire is burning and now burning up into the trees. The oil tank battery, less of a concern than it was, only because it seems like they are sort of getting the upper hand on it. This right here is something that they've got to continue to work on because this is a very large area. Once again, several departments coming out there. So we continue to follow this late-breaking news, this grass fire fight in Lincoln County, and we will keep you updated.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.